to put it in up to my chest.
Yeah, so take that off.
Actually went to nail in some 2x4s, and the hose was kind of caught around it. So when I moved the gun, it went off. I'm just thankful that I'm still here. You know, I mean, I try not to think about it too much.